Hi, this is Manansal V. This tutorial will be a bit different. I'll show you how to use ChatGPT to create animations in LumaFusion. ChatGPT is an artificial intelligence chatbot with a large language model that is designed for conversational text. It's been trained on a vast amount of text data, enabling it to understand the nuances of language and generate appropriate responses to unstructured text requests. The goal for this tutorial is to describe an animation to ChatGPT and have it create the keyframes that form the animation path. I asked ChatGPT to give me coordinates to plot a circle with 0, 0 as the center point and with a radius of 50. In LumaFusion, for a 16x9 project, the circle would look more like an oval though. I asked for the coordinates to be ordered clockwise. The animation should look like this. Now, some disclaimers. This technology is still in its infancy. The accuracy of the results very much depends on how the questions are phrased. Furthermore, the exact same question will bring different results each time it's asked. Some of those results will be correct, but some won't. So, my initial expectation of non-calculated worry-free results is not being met at the moment. AI, by its nature, learns and improves with every interaction. This technology will surely evolve and get more accurate. So, for now, consider this tutorial as a proof of concept. Most issues I encountered were around phrasing the requests, so the results include a list of coordinates, and the amount of coordinates would be enough to make the animation fluid. After multiple rephrasing, this is the question I asked. Show me coordinates to plot a circle with radius 50 and center 0, 0. Use at least 17 coordinates and order clockwise. And this is the response I got. I compromised on the number of coordinates because I couldn't manage to instruct ChatGPT to get me more. Notice also that with the path being a full circle, the first and last coordinates are the same, so the result actually contains 16 coordinates, not 17. With every coordinate being a keyframe, this is a 16 frames animation. This is a bit short, so I will skip a frame for every keyframe entered, doubling the length of the animation to 32 frames. After getting the results, I realized that, unlike a Cartesian plane, in LumaFusion, when position Y is being decreased, the video will start moving up, not down. That means that with the way the coordinates are ordered in the results provided by ChatGPT, the circle would move counterclockwise and not clockwise as I wanted. To overcome this issue, I'll enter the coordinates in the results from last to first. Let's jump to a 16x9, 30 frames per second LumaFusion project. I'll use this title to enter the keyframes. As you can see, the title contains a little circle that is perfectly centered in the middle of the screen. The title is 2 seconds long. Let's edit the title and add the 17 coordinates in the results returned by ChatGPT as keyframes, skipping one frame after every keyframe entered. This is how it looks after all the 17 keyframes were entered. As I mentioned earlier, notice that the first and last keyframes are identical. In a looping animation, this would cause a little pause because the same keyframe would be displayed at the end of one clip and at the beginning of the next one. Exit back to the timeline. To remove the last keyframe that is rendered at 1 second and 3 frames, adjust the duration of the title to 102. Now, let's make a few duplicates of the clip to create a loop and see the animation in action. Finally, let's apply the animation to this video. The star in the video is perfectly centered in the middle of the screen. You'll need to cut the video into segments, each having the duration of the animation, that is 1 second and 2 frames. Copy the animation from one of the clips already having it and paste it into each of the cuts containing the video of the star. This is how it looks now. And here is a variation of the idea. Before we wrap it up, I asked ChatGPT to write a poem about LumaFusion. Here it is. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.